The following program may contain coarse language, violence, and poorly spoken English. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello, and welcome back to Mountain Glade Warband. I am Burt the Bandit. Well, the Rhodoks offer me peace once again. I think I'll accept it. The reason I'm accepting peace is I want to make war on someone else. The Rhodoks are the strongest faction in terms of the number of lords they possess. Maybe the Kurgits are more powerful because they control more land, but it is what it is. I was thinking of taking Haringoth last time, but I just don't feel like it. I'm going to go to war with the Rhodoks again eventually. What I want them to do is expand into the territory of other factions, for now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take Praven and maybe Yarriga from the Sarranid Sultanate once I've antagonized them. Once that's done and they offer me peace, I'll make peace with them. I have no real interest in capturing the Sarranid territory down here. Well, at least at this time. But it will send Arwa the Pearled One down here and her vassals rather than being stuck up here in Praven, and they can defend the territory more easily from other threats. Anyway, I'll cut away here and come back a bit later. See you then. Okay, we're back. Well, I'm going to make war upon the Sarranid Sultanate by attacking this caravan. Hail, friend. I'll demand something from you. There's a toll for free passage. Alright, you can go in peace. There, now we're aggressive towards them. The Rhodoks are now at war with the Kurgit Khanate, so there's that. I do have some looters to sell. I've built up my garrisons at Uxcal and Suno, so I think I'm ready for this war with the Sarranid Sultanate. I'm going to attack Praven and Vincord Castle. Sarranids offer me peace. I reject their terms. And after that, I think I'll loot them for a while, till I'll get bored. I'm escorting this caravan up to Dirim. Anyway, I'll cut away here and come back a bit later. See you then. Okay, we're back. There's a small force of Sarranids here near Praven. I'm Marshal, and I'm leading an army of my followers over here. As I was coming down here, I found some tracks of a 250 plus army, which I assume was Arwa the Pearled One that was a few hours old, so she might be going to Uxcal or... no, she'd be going this way. She's going to Vincord. She must be going toward the Sarranid territory. Though this attack might bring her back. So. Alright, they don't want to fight. Understandable. Should I wait till tomorrow? I'll lead the soldiers in now. Dawn is breaking, so that's good. Praven's fairly easy to capture, if you do it correctly. Need to hold your archers down here. There's a nice wide opening. Once I take Praven and Vincord, I may make peace with the Sarranids after I've raided a few villages, perhaps. The Rhodoks are eating into the Kurgat territory. Can charge in now. We have the wall. Hopefully, there's no enemies hiding under that staircase over there. It'll make things difficult, to say the least. Good thing I noticed you when I did. Most of the troops seem weak. There we go. We're winning. Keeping Arwa near the Sarranid territory might make it last a bit longer. So we need to get her out of Praven. lot of sharpshooters in here, aren't there? Though I did used to own this fortress, so these might be some of my soldiers. Seem to have taken them out in one wave. Well, two technically, but the bulk of them were killed with my first wave. So, not bad. Then again, most of them were weak. Might have been two waves. None can stop Burt the Bandit King. Three of them. All right, not bad. On to the keep. More sharpshooters. There we go. Praven is ours. And all the fine prisoners inside. That's why I only brought 150 men. Or 160 or whatever I took.
I'm in your debt for freeing me, friend.
Yeah, you can go where you want.
Thank you, good sir.
All right then. This is going to take a while. I'll cut away, come back in a moment. Okay, I'm back. I deferred appointment, dropped all of my non-cavalry troops inside, and I'm going to hunt down these ones over here. Oh, there's Arwa the Pearled One. What's she have? Veteran footmen, skirmishers, 100 Sarranid horsemen, 36 Mamluks. Not a bad army, really. Let's have a fight.
Good to see you again, Burt the Bandit. You have something that belongs to me. Praven, I will make you relinquish it. What is it?
I'll say this once, Arwa. Surrender or die.
As you wish. Prepare to die.
Yeah, we can win. I'm going to capture some prisoners here. Alright, cavalry charging. We get them to charge at us. Oh, what? Fall back. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Everyone charging. Let's have some fun. They do have a lot of skirmishers, don't they? And footmen, they all have a bunch of throwing weapons. That's their largest strength. We're certainly one of their largest strengths. They have a decent cavalry forces as well. Mamluks can hold their own against knights. There. We defeated the first wave fairly well. after this battle, I'm going to tell my men to disband the army. They'll chase after the Sarranid lords in the field. That'll be convenient for me. I should have my men back. At least on that hill anyway. Archers. Infantry. Hold back there. Well, I'd say the battle's going pretty well. Praven's hours always being defeated. Yeah, I'd say it's been a good day. Okay, who's left? All right, this round is ours. Actually, charge in. We'll cut them down. Make them come at us and then fall back.
You all charge in now. Well, that was a close one. I'm glad my shield is so strong. This is going to be the hard wave, but I think we can win. So many are dropping. Ah. Down goes the Mamluk. Ah, like this short weapon. And we have a victory. About damn time. Alright. Cavalry, charge in. We're gonna cut through them. Draw them in. That's a lot of cavalry. Fall back. Let's go get them. They're still in formation.
victory will be ours. I think we'll just charge into this one. No need to hold back. Probably have more than enough prisoners now, but... Maybe I can get a few better ones. That's where they spawn, down here. There we go. We're cutting them down. Well, this is going to be a very lucrative battle. Expensive prisoners, possibly a royal ransom. And a lot of loot. Their casualties were acceptable.
Stop. I yield to you. You are my prisoner now. I am at your mercy.
Got a few placements here. Horsemen. The archers cost more than the infantry. Doesn't matter, I suppose.
Yeah, not particularly expensive loot, but I'll take it. All right. Yeah, let's end the campaign. We don't need our men here. Now then. Have fun. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end the video off here. Hope you've all enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next time. See you then.